A massive presence in the women's division.
Confidence has got to be key, because she is well aware that if she wants to go on and main event WrestleMania, she has to go the distance here tonight.
Look at the spectacular physique of this woman. A back so big, you could drive your car up to it and watch a movie on it.
Gotta find out what her workout plan is like.
Harder than yours, Saxton. Harder than yours. Such an impressive young talent in the women's division.
Yeah, no turning back now. She's gonna need all the confidence in the world and the perfect game plan in order to get through this thing as a victor.
It's about will, it's about determination, it's about cardiovascular conditioning. Who can go the distance?
Go the distance and change your life.
Byron, in a relatively short period of time, Saray has evolved into one of the most beloved competitors in NXT.
Oh, I totally agree, Corey, but the question is, can Saray find that edge to bring her to the main event picture of WWE?
Bell rings, Royal Rumble match now underway. Remember the rules, you're eliminated when you go over the top rope and both of your feet hit the floor.
These first two superstars have their work cut out for them tonight. Definitely not an enviable position to be in.
But ideally, they're gonna have a long night ahead of them.
Snap suplex.
Who's it gonna be?
Wards off that offense from Saray.
Well-delivered suplex. Oh, come on, attacking the face. This is uncalled for.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Ooh. Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus. Elusiveness from Saray.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Yes. Snap suplex.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
And able to counter. She's got an answer for that. Taking a toll on her.
Gonzalez keeps her at bay.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
Byron, how can a superstar survive the chaos and remember to seize the opportunity of a lifetime?
You have to feel out your opponent and pace yourself. Size them up to see the best way to eliminate them.
Producing a trampling. Big right hand.
Looking for more damage here.
Oh, God.
Uh-oh, get ready to drop that bow.
Hooked up, and
DDT.
We're about to get another one.
Elbow smash.
Might not end well. That could have ended very chopper down with a low kick.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Saray is having problems here.
Girard's proving to be quite the force.
Star full speed in the corner. Ooh, knee drop connects.
That'll have you walking funny.
And Shirai pays for leaving an opening. Hoisted over on the glory special. He'd be looking for a submission here.
Oh, this is so painful.
Just extending parts that don't extend.
Interesting strike.
Oh, look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in.
Big boot.
Look at this has got trouble written all over it. Oh, and she turns it around. What a striking blow.
Where's the haymaker?
And Tony is eliminated. She's done. Tony the elbow finds the mark. Kick to the gut.
The face has been planted.
Oh, basement drop kick.
She's beginning to flag a little. Right across the face.
Superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
And another counter. And Flair gets that turn back on.
And there she comes.
Look at the determination on her face. Had that well scouted. Chop block. Brilliant. To the back of the knee. Return fire from Blackheart.
Reversal on top of reversal.
She turns it right around with a counter. Counters that. Quick, perfect drop kick. Counters this all.
for added measure.
Oh, man, by the hair. Face first with a waist lock takedown. Ooh, look at her answering back. Malicious.
Insulting.
Oh, and turn around on Nikki.
And Phoenix is ready to make a mark.
She's getting fired up. Ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Quick exchange of comments.
Enough already.
The WWE Universe is coming alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
And guys, we're seeing Stephanie McMahon in a tough situation. She even knows where she is at this point. Got stop in the belly. Uh-oh. Look at this.
That was right.
Stephanie with the retaliation. These two showing
high. Uh-oh.
Savage needle face.
And the impact of Stephanie and the leg going.
It is scratching and clawing time if Stephanie wants to stay in this.
And that's the end for Zion Lee. She's eliminated. Hooked
big right hand.
What a real superstar looks like.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer.
Grab of the hair, too.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match. And she comes, and she looks fired.
I'd say she's in the right mindset then for this match.
Kaylee wards that attack off.
And quirks a thunderous jump.
Smell chum in the water at this point. Oh, she responds with a counter. Oh, man. Nothing fancy about that.
Knee drop. Jeez.
Back. Delivers the knee drop.
Oh, she's got the nest.
What a measure.
Oh, kick connects. Painted.
trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Playing games.
Naomi needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Takedown.
Oh, the helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Naomi out of harm's way. Well scouted by Baszler.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness. Just a continuous rush being faced by Naomi.
And this is why Baszler is so dangerous.
Mounted palm strikes. Lynch responds.
Becky able to stop the blitz that was coming her way.
Becky weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of her own. Reminding her who all these people really paid to see. There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Smothering assault from Baszler.
Naomi needs to be resourceful in this situation. And she's using this moment to summon all of her.
Right on the arm. Sent flying into the corner.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Shayna Baszler!
Humiliating.
It's got a 16 to this hour.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
And look at her giving up. She's quitting, but it doesn't save her from the hold here. She gets Becky with a counter. Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
He's got a 16 to disarm.
You don't see this often. A
throw her over the top rope to eliminate.
Raph's thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Becky's showing no restraint.
Baszler's toughness needs to kick in here.
Baszler turns it around.
Baszler is not taking this lying down anymore.
Yeah, she's getting a determined focus again.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched. Able to counter.
Yeah, Shayna able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Oh, that backfired on her. Oh, saw it coming. A counter answered by another counter.
Could be looking.
Elimination! It's over!
What an achievement! Congratulations!
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.